Welcome to Food Tantrum Multiple Choice Questions on Spoilage Microorganisms in Cereal Products. Question 1. Red color crumb on dark bread caused by A. Penicillium expansum, B. Munilia citophila, C. Serratia marcescens, D. Geotrichum aurantiacum. Answer: Geotrichum aurantiacum. Question 2. Pink color in bread caused by A. Penicillium expansum, B. Munilia citophila, C. Serratia marcescens, D. Geotrichum aurantiacum. Answer: Munilia citophila. Question 3. Chalky bread caused by A. Endomycosis fibuligera, B. Enterobacter coli, C. Penicillium expansum, D. Geotrichum candida. Answer: Endomycosis fibuligers. Question 4. Bloody bread caused due to A. Penicillium expansum, B. Munilia citophila, C. Serratia marcescens, D. Geotrichum aurantiacum. Answer: Serratia marcescens. Question 5. Swelling in moistened macaroni is caused by A. Geotrichum candida, B. Penicillium expansum, C. Endomycosis fibuligera, D. Enterobacter coli. Answer: Enterobacter coli. Question 6. Ropiness in bread caused by A. Bacillus licheniformes, B. Rhizopus stolonifer, C. Bacillus subtilis, D. Aspergillus niger. A. Both A and C, B. Only C, C. Both B and C, D. Only B. Answer: Both A and C. Question 7. Area of ropiness is in color A. Pink to red, B. Blue to green, C. Yellow to brown, D. Red to black. Answer: Yellow to brown. Question 8. Most common spoilage organism in cereal products. A. Viruses, B. Bacteria, C. Molds, D. Yeast. Answer: Molds. Question 9. Microorganism forming green spore on bread. A. Penicillium syncinia, B. Penicillium expansum, C. Munilia citophila, D. Geotrichum candida. Answer: Penicillium expansum. Question 10. Bread mold. A. Bacillus licheniformes, B. Aspergillus niger, C. Rhizopus stolonifer, D. Bacillus subtilis. Answer: Rhizopus stolonifer. Thank you. Please subscribe the channel for more updates.